How are you doing?
Multinational Lake Victoria transport project. Basically, we are looking at to have a three-pronged approach to enhancing maritime safety on the lake. That is one, we will ensure that the vessels have been inspected, they are safe, and they have all life-saving appliances on board, that is inclusive life jackets. Two is enhanced communication. In case of an emergency, communicating, calling out for a distress is very, very key. And we will be enhancing the GSM network on the entire lake and providing resources such that we are able to pinpoint the origin of a distress call. And yes, and the communication would be toll-free. In addition to that, we will have we'll set up assets. To search and rescue assets, that is inclusive of the helicopter and search and rescue boats. You will be pleased to note that we already began with search and rescue boats. We have a contract with Kenya Shipyard Limited, to manufacture the first rescue boat. The entire network will have 5 centers. That is the regional coordination center will be here in Kisumu. We will have a center in Busia, a center in Siaya, a center in Homa Bay, and one in Migori. Sir, we have had immense collaboration in government on this particular project. Where we are today, this land was donated to us by KPA, and in the other centers, we have been, the county governments have been gracious enough to give us land to contract, to construct the centers. I'll invite our architect to take you through this particular.
Welcome, Your Excellency. The project is located here. This is the KPA port. KPA is undertaking a passenger terminal over here. And the county is going to do a lakefront development. So the project is sandwiched between the KPA and the lakefront development. The project entails reclamation of land at the lake, and it focuses on providing sufficient parking, a jetty, and the jetty would be malfunctioned. It will be used by all government agencies across the lake. The operations center for the project has operation security control, which ensures the security for the entire rig, the syndicate room, and the operation center plus communication center for the rescue.
So
is
this part of the project?
This is the project. Yes, the coordination, the regional office for KMA, for the rig, would be based here. And this is the one that will coordinate. Yes. Yeah. The project will look like that. We have a rescue center here at the ground floor, and part of that would come with an ambulance and a boat ambulance. Then you have a conference facility and training rooms, because KMA undertakes training for fishermen and lake users. Then you have the operation centers and offices, and the coordination center at the uppermost floor. And you come with a boat. So the jetty would, as I mentioned, the jetty would be for multi-use. All the agencies that coordinate the rescue center and the rec operations would also be using the same jetty on that. The project has a contractor already on site, Kenya Shipyard. The construction works are scheduled to take a period of 8 months. So by mid next year, we should be finalizing with the project. Yes, mid next year. All this construction, including the building. Yes. Thank you, Your Excellency.
Yes, excellent.
Na basi hivi sasa Rais wa Jamhuri ya Kenya Dr. William Samoei Ruto anakwenda moja kwa moja hadi kufungua bamba, ishara ya kwamba mradi huu utakuwa umezinduliwa rasmi. Tutakuwa tunashangilia Mheshimiwa Rais punde baada ya kufungua bamba la ukumbusho. Karibu, karibu Mheshimiwa Rais. Haya basi tumshangilie sote kwa makofi wananchi. Bamba la ukumbusho limeshafunguliwa, ishara kwamba hili lilifanyika chini ya uongozi wa Rais William Samoei Arap Ruto. Na hivi sasa tunaelekea katika onyesho la kipekee ambapo rais wetu atapanda kwenye tingatinga hili maalum la uchimbaji. Shuhudia akifanya kazi ya kuchimba mchanga ama ukipenda kuvunja ardhi, kuchota mchanga na kuweka pale kando. tuondoke karibu na tinga tinga tafadhali. Haya, ameliwasha tayari. Shuhudia weledi wake wa kipekee anapochota mchanga. Anachota mchanga hapo bottom, sasa anaupeleka up. Amechota mchanga bottom, anapeleka up. Wapi makofi wananchi kwa Mheshimiwa Rais? Kazi safi sana hiyo.